So to share my experience, it was my first time tonight with Tandava live, and I really enjoyed it. And I think my music was very well together with Tandava because they are coming from the same source. It's this two different ways to the same goal, the spiritual development. That's why matching perfect. And also I felt that live music can help to conduct a workshop because I was very sensitive and I could adjust my volume, my intensity according to Elisabeth's presentation. So it was in perfect harmony. If you use recorded music, it will not work because it's a dead CD. So in that sense, live music is much, much more suitable for such workshops. And again, from my experience, I felt really amazing. I felt like I'm guiding this group of people with my sound. I'm moving their bodies. I can decide when I go deeper or higher or louder or softer. So it was really very, very nice and something new for me, and I hope we will continue this again. Thank you.
For me, it was amazing too to see the people, how deeply they were diving into the meditation with the help of this wonderful music. And they really were vibrating. They took the vibrations inside their bodies, the vibrations of the sitar. And Tandava is something to do also with continuous movement. And tanpura helped them so much to center and to do this continuous movement. And the vibration of the sitar, they really could feel the spanda, the vibrating with the cosmos. The vibrations penetrating into their body and into their cells. And what I find so super that you, Alokesh, were adjusting your music to the movement of the people. And on the one hand, you were right, you were guiding them, on the other, you were adjusting. And you have such a fine feeling, such a sensitivity, that it really astonished me. And it was my first live, my first seminar that I was leading with live music. And I think it's much more deeper with live music, the experience people make, than with recorded music. Because it's recorded is so such like a robot music, you know.
Dead.
It's dead.
And this is life.
And this is life. Life for life. Thank you.
Yes, very much.